So this weekend, it's a celebration of life and also the life-saving research underway now by the American Heart Association. And here to talk more about the Birmingham Heart Ball is Mim Gaines. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you.
We're glad to have you. You brought a lot of goodies on the table, too. We're going to get to that in just a minute. But first of all, this is the 30th year. Unbelievable that you guys have been putting this Heart Ball together. What can people expect this year?
Well, this is the main event for to recognize our volunteers for the Heart Association. So it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of recognition. It'll be out at the Sportsway, out at Barber's Motor Sportsway. Starts at 6 o'clock on Saturday. Just a lot of fun. And, of course, healthy food.
Right. And you're raising money as well for the American Heart Association research and all of that.
Exactly.
Do you have a goal this year? Or I'm sure that that has increased year by year, too.
It is. And I think that over the past several years, I mean, they've raised millions of dollars by doing this. And that money goes into the research that helps us know about healthy lifestyles.
Which brings us to this point. You've got a lot of different goodies on the table. So explain what you brought with us.
Well, Jamie, most people know that you need to stop smoking or stop tobacco totally. Eat right and exercise. I mean, those are the common messages. But when you really look at that message, we're not real sure what eat right and exercise means.
Right.
So today, I want to just briefly talk to you about the how to make your environment ready so that you can have some physical activity.
And it's very simple.
Very simple. Not a lot of complicated, very simple. So the first thing is to look at the physical activity, not even calling it exercise, but look at it as physical activity. How can you get a few more physical activity steps in your diet or your lifestyle rather? For me, it was a matter of taking tennis shoes to the office. So now at lunch, I have tennis shoes or walking shoes so I can take a walk.
So it's just important.
That simple.
Just make a little change to add to your day every day. For me, it's parking in the last space and walking to the door and even tracking it on my phone now. It's pretty easy.
That's right.
But you can find all of these tips as well as how you can participate in the Heart Ball this weekend on our website. Go on over there. It's WIAT.com and you can find a link as well. Mim, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.
We appreciate it. Stay with us. More on your weather coming up after the break.